fishermen's accounts of their catches are notoriously exaggerated, but this is a true story, as you can see. It was with this huge specimen in mind that we set out from the Bahamas in the West Indies to catch the famous or infamous stingray. This fishing reel is one of the largest used in the world, weighing 22 pounds and carrying 1,500 yards of the strongest line. It's a he-man's job to play these monster sea devils, as they are known here, and there's a good spice of danger about it. Here it is, 200 pounds of stingray. The danger lies in its tail, where it carries a sting that often proves fatal. Now you realize the strength of both line and man to land such a catch. Off the Bahamas, they've been caught weighing up to 500 pounds. But in other tropical waters, a half a ton sea devil is not unknown. But that's another fishing story.